The Sport and Exercise Science degree here at Newcastle University has its foundations in the science of physiology, biomechanics, psychology and nutrition, applied to the context of sport and exercise. The knowledge gained can be applied to elite athletes through to disease populations, with our teaching being informed by current research in the field. In the first year, we aim to provide students with the scientific foundations of each of the four key disciplines. This progresses into second year, where students will apply their scientific knowledge and skills in each discipline to sport and exercise. The final year of study brings together the core disciplines to focus on different populations, such as elite athletes and those with specific diseases. The capstone of the final year is a research project, where each student works with a research active supervisor in their area of expertise. Overall, the degree here at Newcastle aims to develop each student's scientific skills and knowledge that can be applied to a wider variety of sport and exercise related careers.
Students on our degree programme can opt to go on a year-long placement between year 2 and 3, which is a great option for a student to enhance their career prospects. It is the student's responsibility to find and secure a placement, but our staff will try to assist where it is possible. We've had and have students in different places for a placement, such as the Welsh Rugby Union, Scotland Biathlon or Ealing Trailfinders Rugby Club, but also in less sports related places such as John Lewis. We do try to offer our students some work experience opportunities throughout the year and have several partnerships in place we are working together with. Examples are Newcastle United Foundation and the Newcastle Falcons, but also work together with local university sport clubs. The possibilities of careers in sports science are quite vast. Most people link sports science with jobs like personal trainer, PE teacher or exercise physiologists. A large part of graduate destinations are within these roles indeed. However, there are many, many more destinations and prospects, such as sport nutritionist or psychologist. But the relevance of sport and exercise science in public health is becoming more and more acknowledged. So jobs in clinical exercise prescription for injury and rehabilitation or to treat chronic diseases will grow bigger over the next years.
Researchers at Newcastle University are conducting some really interesting, important research in sport and exercise science. Some of our research involves developing strategies to optimise elite sports performance. For example, we've recently conducted research with Newcastle Falcons looking at optimising play and monitoring. We also work with local NHS hospitals to better understand how diet and physical activity can help manage different long-term health conditions. For example, a major research strength is our work looking at how nutrition and exercise can regulate some of the complications associated with type 1 and type 2 diabetes. We also work alongside the Centre for Cancer and the Biomedical Research Centre at Newcastle University to explore the role that physical activity can play in maintaining quality of life in patients diagnosed with cancer. There are various ways where students can get involved in research. Our teaching is informed by the latest research findings, and students learn through doing research themselves with guidance from staff. Students also have the opportunity to contribute to research studies as part of their third year dissertation project.
So when choosing a sport and exercise science degree, Newcastle was the obvious choice. For me, the relatively small cohort size was a huge plus, as this allows all students to build a personal relationship with the academic staff and the fellow students. Additionally, the course is based within the medical faculty, which allows for a strong, scientific approach to the disciplines covered, as well as giving us access to unique experiences, such as studying cadavers in the dissection labs, which was invaluable to our learning during the first year anatomy module and was certainly an experience I won't soon forget. The course also benefits from a new purpose-built sport and exercise science facility with state-of-the-art biomechanics, physiology and nutrition labs, where we spend a lot of time putting the theory we've learned into practice. During my studies, I was even fortunate enough to be employed as a lab technician assistant in these labs, which allowed me to gain deep knowledge of the industry standard equipment. I can confidently say that the course content and additional opportunities have provided the perfect foundation for me to go on to further study and subsequently into employment.